Good evening. I'm Russ McCaskey. Karen will join us a little bit later, live from the St. Jude Dream Home. But first, we begin tonight with a developing story that we first brought you on 2 News at 5. A fire in Midtown Tulsa has claimed the life of one person. 2 News reporter Brandon Richard joins us now live from the scene with the newest information. Brandon?
Well, the fire happened here in the 5,000 block of East 3rd. In fact, in the home you see over my shoulder, as you can see, investigators remain here at the scene trying to figure out what exactly happened, how this fire started. Here's what we know. The call came in just before 4 o'clock this afternoon. The person who made that call said they noticed smoke coming from the attic. When fire crews arrived, they had to break through the door in order to get in. They say it appears the fire started in one of the bedrooms. In fact, the same bedroom where they found the body of an adult. Now, investigators and neighbors say an adult woman is known to live at this house. However, investigators aren't saying at this time whether the adult they found in the bedroom is, in fact, this woman. Now, when we arrived to the neighborhood, we found several cop cars. In fact, several police officers remain here at the scene, as I said. Officials say it's normal to have this many investigators at the scene when they have a body, when they have no witnesses, and when they don't know how the fire started. Again, investigators are talking with neighbors, trying to figure out who lived here and trying to learn more about how this fire started. Reporting live in Midtown, Brandon Richard, 2 News, works for you.
All right, Brandon, thanks, and we will continue to follow that situation. Now.